Yeah.
All right, it's sound though. Got that whistle.
Then you got a yellow pickup.
Yeah,
that's a new one. I think that's part of like all the Carolina Cubs. The old school.
With a 44-40 on here. And now, the lead for Virginia.
Things are probably really cheap. Oh yeah. You got the modified tractors coming up too. Look at the plates together, the tractors. The stock tractor with the side plates.
Oh, okay, yeah. I see somebody out there leaving.
Yeah.
I see a truck, tractor trailer moving around out there.
Probably a couple of them.
He's leaving. He's already quite done running.
He might have some gravel on here.
Some of them did.
Yeah. They got him to know his neck on his car.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Uh-oh. We're going to get...
That was Taylor Moore. Long one. Might be two DVDs.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, here is one. Start looking 43-20
years. Oh, that's great. He got that movie. Here. Sean Miller.
That's like that old one. That's like 43-20 years. This one's just a lot more money.
Remember a couple years ago, he just put this thing together and went in that tree. He's got her running. He's got her signed up here tonight for the Buffalo Tractor Pool here at the Carroll County Fair.
He widened them front wheels too, at least he got both. This is a turtle
line. 43-point brand new down here in Texas back in 1972.
1972,
when I was born.
That was a horse of a tractor in the day.
Now look what it looked like in 72. Pulling a sled.
Yeah, I don't think it had a cage on it.
Didn't have a cage on it? Did it have the aluminum wheels on?
Never know. Farmer would be out there spit-shotting his rim.
Alrighty. You better get going!
Yeah, yeah.
They should have stopped him.
Oh, not down under the turbo there.
He should have stopped at 75 and tried
it.
When he went stopped it, he wouldn't have made it at 75 miles per hour. That's why he kept on going. He had
too much going?
Yeah. He had dad in there. They got them in all race cars now. That's all race cars. That's all the temperatures, everything. Ford, but.
Yep.
Could be a New Holland, too. I think it says Ford.
Hey, looks like Jason's hot coming out. That's a blue Ford.
Yep, I don't. I wouldn't drive that car. You don't really have a cage on it. It's got a roll bar in it too. Yeah, look.
Well, I guess that's.
His head sticks up a pot.
He's going to be getting knocked out silly then, right?
They kill him, but.
Oh.
You figure
the judges.
I guess it's legal. It's probably legal because it's got that bar on it. That's heavy duty. But I'd rather have the holding bars. I might put around the yard and I wouldn't be driving around that car.
Black.
Alrighty, all the way down from
Pennsylvania. I don't know.
That's like a black something. That same thing as Stan Wallace was driving. The 1066.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little more modified.
Yeah. I think, didn't Stan Ball have one in this class?
I don't know.
Tractor? He had several, two or three tractors.
He's going to move his stock. More stock than anything.
I'm sure you didn't have, I thought you had a souped up one.
He might, I don't know.
She drove it.
I've never seen one. Because she was over there and I didn't see her in one. These are certainly.
Unless they didn't bring it. Or something wrong with it.
I'll tell you.
Well, I'm pretty sure I thought they had a souped up.
Them other ones are souped up. The these are modified.
Good run for the left side. 291 and 10.
But it's a 295 on the first, okay?
I'm playing cool, my watch was saying.
He's like, boom, boom. I said he was going, whoa, whoa, move out of the way.
And it's for Virginia. About 2 to 3 hours south of here.
You are.
Good.
good.
They'll work.
The bumper to Shell holds the lead. It's 44-40.
I knew they were going to
bad investment.
I told you he had a souped up one.
I didn't see it over there at the other one.
Well, they parked out of the spot probably.
No, I mean over at the other truck. So they might not have had it.
Oh, just me. See?
Oh, I thought that was the other thing.
All right.
Great.
Now watch this.
All right, hometown people Imperial, Mr. Pete Sambo.
Being anything like his wife.
What? If it changes, yeah. Let's look at this. They learned from dad.
It wasn't getting up on Gerber right.
No, I heard it runs better now.
Yeah.
That was sick. That was sick.
That's the first time I've ever seen that.
That's the first you've seen that one?
Yeah.
You had to see it before.
Was it here last year?
If it wasn't here last year, is the CD you gave me the year before, it had to be on there.
I've seen her driving a lot of them, but I didn't pay attention. I couldn't tell you.
Okay. They won both of them.
Yeah.
She got her class, and dad got her his class. He tore them off.
That was this one, then. And I think I sent these CDs down to mom.
From last
year.
Yeah. Then I can get the one. Yeah, the one you did last year.
Yeah, that's what I think. I sent it down.
I didn't get it. Then
pretty sure did. No, you probably didn't get the Liberty now. I think you got this.
No, when we hang together here, we've made three years we've been together. Okay, I got the first year.
This is my second time.
When I get home,
yeah.
What year you got on that CD?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's 3 years.
Woodstock,
Virginia.
Two and a half.
Yeah, at least.
Something like that.
Yeah,
depends on which way it comes. You got rig.
We go down. We pass that when we go to Tennessee.
He probably comes up A1 then, wouldn't he?
I don't know.
He wouldn't come up 95, would he?
Couldn't tell you. I got GPS. I get lost. I'm honest.
Oh, I'm honest too. I use it too.
I took the radio out of the Plymouth voice and put it in this. Got GPS.
All right, all the way up to Woodstock, Virginia, long straight, 9,700
Ford. They must be straight by gears in the draw while he's there. That's why they grind. Stronger setup.
It's getting empty out there. All the rigs are leaving.
It's starting to. But we still got some of the good tractors coming up. fun ones to watch off, I guess. They get out there and start off.
Start working that towards the end. I only started at the end.
That's what it was when he was under it.
I'm in Finchburg by, we're right on the borderline, Westminster and Finchburg line. One road. Reese Road is the borderline. got something on. No, no.
All right. You have smoke coming out of her.
So, shut her down.
Shut her down. We're only 243 and 3. 243 and 3.
Bestie, two tractors.
Hey, if we have any Sarah Green.
No tractors.
That's that one girl. The youngest girl.
Or Sarah Green. No, we can't.
Good looking. 1466 International. Hails out of Woodstock, Virginia.
That's true.
There now. On like a police.
Here we go.
See, it's a lot harder than that, but more or less that's what it is. Winning 5 points. He had a tomb built in the beginning, but...
Alright, this could be our last here in the triumph. This is the trip lane for the tryout. Last call trial hall, here on last call trial hall.
What happened?
He just hooked to it. He wasn't
He didn't want to take it all away?
Well, he wasn't going to get anything out of it, so.
Oh.
They moved the cow back to make it make it really look smaller. But back in frame and everything like that. But they only do is pump the motor on there and tune her up.
I mean, look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
That's what I said. That's the only we can do. I got 220 welder. Our motors wouldn't be there as good as theirs, but some of them guys probably got $5,000 to $6,000 just in the silver motor. I don't think there's a lot in here. A lot of them use the stock transmission and everything on the tractors.
That's a good way of doing it. I mean, that old. The teacher has somebody to do it. I think I played for you. I'm going to
throw back to where there is. Beginners to get into this. This tractor don't have a little handle, it's just gonna go. It was going this way, then it went that way.
I was listening to the sound.
Yeah. I looked at the track. He was driving that.
Oliver, 1600 coming in. Ratify, you have Mr. Ray Cedar.
Cedar, see?
Oliver,
part of that crew too. This guy's his second tractor, he said. He's driving.
Oh, that's why he walked up here to go get the tractor.
Probably.
How does that? This should be number three. They got three chances to get some, make some money.
Yeah.
They got money
in there.
Yeah. They run against each other.
Yeah, three tractors already.
trucks out there.
No, they said that was an old white. Might be a little shaky till I get it set up.
It don't matter. It don't matter. Alright, now you can put it on. I don't have something wrong.
I'm working on it.
Something off the hitch. You got it.
I don't know about that.
Three 18 and 11 inches. 3 18 and 11 out the end. called Never Enough.
He ran Never Enough over there. Probably some type of tag, like a picture or tag.
Okay.
Come on. Okay.
Probably
a plaque. Okay. All righty, let's see the Carroll County office, Mr. Brent Hoff, Gippsburg, Pennsylvania, on Never Enough, 870.
That's not wrong, right?
970.
Alrighty.
He's good.
This could get the order of the boot set the way he wanted to get it set.
He might be alright if he made it 75.
Just a little bit, but I don't think they can say nothing about that.
If it's over.
Need a tow tractor.
Nope, he's got a tow tractor.
He's still coming back if it's not 75.
I don't know how that works. He can run again or not. Mm-hmm.
Alright, number one
number
will be back here later in the
draft. They let him come back last, like 75 feet.
Yes. still wrong. Something's wrong.
Johnny's down under the turbo. This whole track is taking some horsepower tonight.
Man, it's got just so much weight on it, just cut down and said.
254 and 2.
This track's putting them down.
Yep. The just hanging on top of the turbos on the high boost, they just ain't like these stupid racers or his Hondas and stuff.
Three.
Yeah, the ball.
Yeah.
That'd be fun to watch.
See, Mule. What's the other one? Clydesdale.
Yeah. I was never in the 4-H club, but that's okay.
They get them Clydesdales. They use them for pulling logs.
Yeah.
And boy, these Clydesdales are, man, they go up there, their feet are ready. They can't get them calmed down because they know they're going to be pulling weight. And they go down on their knees to pull.
Oh, yeah. I stood up.
You want to see these?
I stood upside one time. It made me look like it was munching.
No, no. Yeah. And these guys pull logs off, they keep them, you know, muscles going. And they love to pull. They get so, they got their feet going 100 miles out. They're ready to go.
Okay, here we're wrapped up and cleaned out.
Come on.
Gotta get the right mixture.
Yeah, plane.
Roll and water and air.
There you go. Put in first gear unless you're at dead stop, and fourth gear from third to fourth, it clinks a little bit. But if you know how to drive a stick, you could even double clutch it.
Why did he pull with the damn thing? Didn't know what he was doing?
He tried to make it a right there. It had in the one pocket where he had a switch, I guess, for lights or something.
Yeah.
I fixed some things on it, but I got it because I can drive it better on my hip. That old yellow car, I couldn't drive it in the van. I was putting too much money in that other van. I just gave it to my cousin and said, if you want it, I said, to you, $1,000, I got $1,500.
Okay. Back into the plant now, Mr. Ben Flannery.
I put all the new brakes, man.
Hail from Hagerstown, Maryland.
Here's Hagerstown.
Yep.
Okay. Good looking. International 1466.
Yeah, these tractors ain't like your mother.
They won't be hooked up to the
way, and that's it. My tractors, they start off slow. They really don't bother them.
Stop where we did over there.
I remember in Woodsboro, they used to have stuff like this. Where they put that bypass in, they used to have a kid's tractor. Remember the pedal? Yeah, they used to have little kids out there pedaling. On a slide.
Oh, they do that here in 4-H. Up there.
Yeah.
They do up here in 4-H.
Four. about 304.
We haven't got near
perfect.
First of 306. Now, men are, they don't read direct. I grabbed the oxygen. What line? That's what I told him.
We got it all piled up. Got it all piled up.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to use them quick brakes at what, 60 mile an hour?
You're not yet.
It boils out here. It's also 15. Must be something serious.
I'm going to look at the last minute information out there. Safety is the number one rule out here tonight.
We're on a good looking
Ford BW 15.
say something over the speaker. So
Hail Valley, Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. They got the big cars for farm equipment. Ford and Holland dealership up there. That's in their long truck. I used to run the hot iron and big alcohol tractor. They built several of these things.
They extend it. Hey.
Yeah. That's coming by here now. Yeah, that's it. No, that ain't the one.
That's another one coming.
Yeah.
Extending the frame. Get the front end up. See, the front end's right underneath the radiator now.
Yeah.
Not in back where the.
Well, it's got a brand new chassis on it.
Yeah.
And the things underneath, that's in case the wheels would break off when dig in.
Where was it? Oh, okay. I got it. Yeah, I got you. Yeah.
It's so modified, it's crazy. The whole back half is just two chassis.
A rail. Not rail, it's a rail.
130, Upper Crawford, Pennsylvania.
I never heard some of these places. That must be way up.
No, that's the New Holland. The other one actually said Ford.
Oh, okay. I didn't even notice that. Yeah, it is, ain't it? I wasn't even paying attention to it. I seen blue and that was all far I went. I might be son or a mechanic, one or two.
Yeah, well.
Might be a mechanic. They're gonna fall down, see how it's gonna deal. They came all the way on this side. Came right on. So that pulls to the right. So he needs that extra more room or he'd get out of the white line.
Track might be soft on this side too.
That's very well, yeah. Yeah.
What happened
to the string they had?
As long as they make it wider, not shorter, because they make it narrow, then it wouldn't be
okay, too. Matt Smith was back in Alvin. Another good looking New Holland. Mark. Okay. So, Matt. He's got the New Holland T8.
Hail Valley,
Chambersburg, Pennsylvania.
Who's that again?
Chambersburg. Heads up,
Okay, yeah.
A little ways away. First place.
That's him. Too much money. Different square.
All right, like Carl Palmer.
And National, New International truck tractors look like that now. I haven't seen the New International for a long time. I've seen old ones.
All the outcasts. I don't know if this is something new out. Dr. Bill, but he just wants to have your knock-off and see what it'll do.
Oh, he's doing like an inspection run. He went to try it out, he said.
He's just getting a real,
see what it'll do. That's what he said. He might be in the class, but he's never really pulled with it too much. It's new or something.
Something's wrong.
He wasn't
no,
tight.
He wasn't red. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
All right.
See,
so
he
does.
Paul Homer, Boonesboro, Maryland.
Boonesboro.
Where?
Boonesboro. Not that far away.
That's why he's out here just calling her out.
He's not calling.
You don't want to know how much ether they use to your time.
Training.
Yeah, Ethan. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a diesel engine, yeah.
He was spraying that in there too.
He was spraying it. Yes, that's what he said, son. Yeah.
Second plate went to Cole Forrester with the 4TW15, 318 and 11. And third went to Mark Smith and the 449-600 at 312 and 5.
Damn, he didn't even get...
He was building boots and came off. What happened?
That's a shame. You don't know what the thing can do now.
Easy fix.
Oh, yeah, to fix, but I don't know what it is. Yeah, I don't know what
it is. He'll come back later tonight in my wedding.
He can go to another class, can he? Or don't have another class now?
Probably not, but if he was the one to do an exhibition run, they might let him do it.
Oh, yeah, they took the hood off.
Let's give him a round of applause.
Yeah. Oh no.
Thank you.
They're called Blizzard. He's the dad. That's the dad.
Yeah.
He got, I don't know how many cars. He used to work for CJ Miller all whole life. Blizzard before. He's got that big truck. I think he's got like 12, 14 dump trucks.
Yeah, Ernie, my cousin, he's got 12. He might have 4 now. Okay.
They just talking to Sam Miller. They didn't tell him out.
Hit the
brake.
He would have been fun.
Yeah. The brakes got him.
Well, he had to, or he would have been.
Well, out. Yeah.
I believe they both got first and second. got like a hood looking on it. Yep, look. You got like the front tractor grill. But it looked like he was a further net. That's 440 Dodges.
This tractor
wasn't the end up that